in.
Race one.
Temper Trap right from the back is coming home strongly as well. Zumaaty has the lead. A break over Temper Trap and Revo Raver, and that's the way they'll finish. Zumaaty for Kaya Fraser on the mark here yesterday, on the mark here again this afternoon. Temper Trap and Revo Raver for the places from retirement. Back.
For far hurdles, Zolden Hoop Party Horse, number 8 in first, number 5 in second, number 2 and 3rd, 7 and 4th, 9 and 5th, 3, 6, 4 and 1. Thank you, guys.